Hello and welcome to
SolarFlareGaming
Smash Bros.
Whoa, who's that voice? Oh, nice. I haven't heard that guy in a while.
It's been some time. You may recall my dumbness from the Fire Emblem Let's Plays.
Fire Emblem and
Dark Messiah and Late Magic.
Hi there.
The
back.
Infamous bow blasting comment.
Bow blasting.
It's my favorite.
No, Goblin Companion, I think.
Oh, yeah. How could I forget Goblin Companion? Okay, anyways. Welcome to D20 Smash Episode 3. We're going to change the format a little bit, and we're going to make episodes dedicated to a random character every time. So
random character.
Take the D20, throw it out. We don't need it.
Click.
Oh, might as well just call it Smash Episode 3.
Yes.
All right.
Random Smash. Smash
so
random.
With anyone.
For fun
or
glory.
Well, for glory, but...
Yeah. Go Uno on Uno.
Juan on Juan. Alright, so you guys didn't see it on screen, but Tyler was about to show us some Falcon Tech, so...
Well, we'll have to let the RNG decide.
Yeah.
Yes.
Alright, so put in your name and randomize.
Random.
And whoever... No, it's random.
I know, but I can't choose my fun names for my characters. Oh, he's playing Ness!
Alright, it's the Ness episode!
Alright.
This is bad.
Bubble people, we're gonna stink ya!
Alright, here you go.
See Falcs.
Here it comes.
Oh, look at that!
Nice, good first blood.
Good start.
Oh. First blood, PK.
Oh no.
Oh, he's doing Falcon things.
head hop. Disrespect.
Oh.
Oh no.
Oh,
what are you
way.
Doing?
I don't know what I'm doing.
Up B, and then aim it at yourself.
Well, oh, there you go.
Okay.
Well, we just lost all our viewers.
All of them. Oh, you head hopped him like 3 times this match, like. Yeah, I don't think he can, like, take you seriously.
I haven't played in so long.
Yeah, just, I know.
That's apparent.
That's
fair.
That's fair, though.
That's apparent.
It's okay. We're learning. You know what? It's for fun.
This is...
Even though we clicked for glory, this is for fun.
Yeah.
Like, nice. Just keep
going. Oh, look at that. Do more of that. That was good. That was really good. Oh, he's...
Give him the fire and the fire.
Oh. Oh,
he's gonna
try to do things.
God, he's even wobbling on you, man. Like, man.
Not yet.
Show me your moves. Oh,
no, that's not a move you can use against Captain Falcon. He doesn't have any projectiles.
Projectiles.
Oh,
okay. What you're gonna do is use your A button, and you're gonna hurt him. That's your B.
Hurt him.
Oh,
whoosh.
There you go.
Give him the bear.
I bet he's feeling really.
Put him out of his misery. Yeah. Now watch as the level of play just like changes from like we're gonna switch it off.
The bear?
No, I'm sorry. I mean like if we like play him again.
Oh. Okay.
But as Ness, but somebody else plays now.
Oh. We're all just playing as Ness.
Yeah, we're all Ness. This is the Ness episode.
Oh.
Now that we know Ness.
Oh,
is
I thought it was just gonna be like.
No. We ran him an episode, and the episode's about Ness.
Oh, okay.
So put a name in.
All right.
Oh, you're coming.
You're the player.
Ness.
Player one.
Yep. Okay.
He's not gonna know what hit him.
Yeah. I'm basically still win somehow.
Oh, maybe.
Oh. Got sparkles.
Give him the sparkles.
Oh, it is the same guy.
Yeah.
Oh.
Aha!
Counter your fire mean with my fire mind.
Fire mind?
I don't know.
What?
He's a psychic child.
Yeah, that's true. Oh, this guy's actually really good.
Blah. He keeps hitting you with up airs.
Woo!
Oh, the spike.
The beat down.
Oh. Oh,
see you later.
Not quite.
Oh! Oh! Okay. That's how we just walk it off. trying to style.
He's panicking now. Oops.
Oh, he did. Oh, okay.
No. Uh-oh.
Not the bear.
What's the bear?
Back air. Ah! Yeah! What a win!
Woo!
What a win. Not a two-stock, but still a win. Great win. BB boy.
The stars and the sun is great.
Captain Falcon was just...
Wait.
Oh, name time? LOL! Okay.
LOL.
Alright, hopefully buttons, otherwise this is gonna get real bad. Also, let's be, weird enemy shirtness.
Okay.
Enemy shirtness.
Enemy shirtness appears.
All right, so we got one on the board.
One on one.
So we're doing like, I can assume we're gonna do three, and switch off from this person.
Yeah, sure. We'll do that. Yeah, we'll just.
Uh-oh. Oh, he's playing for real now. He knows we're not.
Head on.
He knows we're not sandbagging anymore. that we're here to. Oh. Do you know the nest?
I don't really.
Okay. So,
there he goes.
Oh. I feel like people who play Cabin Fault are just like, I'm the best. That's like just
the attitude you get.
Yeah,
oh my goodness.
It's like, yeah, I'm Falcon. But yeah, everyone else is Falcon. So like, what?
Well,
what does that make you?
What
are you doing?
I went the wrong way.
Those who play Falcon think they're the best until Toad enters the game.
Toad's not in this game.
I just mean, Toad is the best.
But he's not in this game. So... I don't know what to tell you.
My point is, if they do,
until Nintendo adds Toad into the game, Captain Falcon will remain the best.
Oh man,
he got me.
You can't, Falco.
Let's just hold B real quick.
We'll hold real B,
so we don't have to hear any of his sass. Well, good games, Dennis. Turns out I actually play NES, but
you do, we don't.
I appreciate the match. But just for the safety of my friends here, I'm just gonna hold B.
Hold B and get out of here.
Yeah, so we don't want to see any of your rude Rexonness, but good match regardless.
Okay, well he's gone.
All right, so next up. Who do we got here? Are we just playing NES here?
Yeah.
I feel like that's gonna bore the shit out of everybody.
Well, no, it's
not. Hear me out. Okay. But what if we just did random each time and then?
So if we each played one. And then,
we all have
and
to stick with that character. Unless it's Dark Pit, because then we automatically fault, because I won't play Dark Pit. So here, let's just do that. It'd be visually interesting.
The format of the show keeps changing.
Yeah. You know, it'd be interesting for our viewers.
Oh, yeah, look at the Ouija.
Right, three Ouijas.
Okay, three Ouijas. It's like a three amigos, three but Ouijas.
But all the same.
All Ouija.
All Ouija.
Man, I bet Grumpy is gonna get like his ass kicked.
He is pretty. That's pretty Grumpy me.
Oh, he's playing Blizzmaster. Is that gonna be a problem?
I don't think my buttons are actually set on the.
Yeah.
They?
Okay.
No. So it's fine. I think just buttons are buttons.
We're still living a lie because it is Tyler playing under the alias of Blizzmaster.
Ow.
It's a lie.
Okay, he's Samus. But what's that mean?
What is it? I don't know if you have to read into the fact that he's playing a character.
Yeah, but he's like, okay, I'm good at floating.
Okay.
Down B, down B, down B. That's up B.
Yep.
All right. You're okay.
The goal is to get a percent.
All right. We want to get one hit on him. All right. Looking good.
Okay.
You know what? I believe in you. No. Okay.
There it is!
Okay.
Yes.
9%.
All right.
16%. So 15 more than we wanted.
So now that we got that, we can aim higher. Oh.
No.
Okay.
Not with an up B.
No. Okay.
Not with an up B.
All right. So this is three Ouijas. This guy might leave because he's like, "What happened?"
Maybe he'll stick around for the sudden dramatic change in ability. Who knows?
Or else he'd be like, "What are you?" And be rude about it because the Smash community is
Ouija top left.
Oh, thank you.
You're welcome.
The Smash community is not a good community.
No, it's really not.
No, they're toxic. Oh, I'm also playing Blizzmaster.
Yep.
So, oops, we're living a lie. Kevin's breaking things. Or Blizzmaster.
Whatever. It's my name. Blizzmaster Kevin. It's all the same.
All right. So I don't play Ouija that much, but he's pretty fun to play.
Yeah.
So what's good to know about Ouija?
You down throw him, you give him the chops.
All right.
I
feel like he's writing a rude message. Oh, no. Okay. Nope. I just expect the worst out of people immediately, so. Oh, man.
Here comes.
All right. Jump. Kick. Oh, no.
Oh, it's a Samus. No, Samus actually got, like, kind of good. Kind of the last patch. Oh, red.
Boosh.
Hard reads.
Boosh. 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 Ah.
Just remember, always bet on green.
Always bet on green. Ready? Nope. Chops, chops, dodge, dodge, chops. Okay.
Dun, 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 dun. Oh, give him the legs.
Oh, you think I'm gonna run into that? Nope.
I do like that you can use your head to like cancel out his missiles. Oh. Tiring. It's tiring doing nothing.
Oh, that was a hard read. This guy's like, okay, I'm adjusted now. He's adjusted now.
Yeah. Once he gets back to the initial shock period of like,
hey, like what happened?
What?
Why?
Oh!
What?
Oh.
I'm weak.
Weak.
I'm a weak man. Ah! Oh, he's not dead yet.
Not yet. No laughing.
Kicking.
No laughing until the stock has fallen.
Bloop.
Oh. No. Don't jab.
Drop him. Oh, I didn't drop him. Okay, need to figure out a plan.
Better on green. Yeah, that's a plan.
Better on green.
Oh, dodge missile. Wah!
There he goes.
Ha! Hoo! Ha! It's a ruse! It's all a ruse. You're a ruse. Oh!
Chinese combos!
He's like, what's going on here? I'm winning, and then I'm not? And I'm like, what's going on, Ouija Tornado? Jabby. Okay, however the next level tech.
Okay, yes. Oh, the scuttle. give him the scut.
Dodge it. Backflip. Backflip kick. Oh, I messed up. Okay. Blocked it. Blocked it. Oh, dodged it.
Dodged it. Blocked it.
Okay. Plunk a ball. Dodge it.
Get
grab
in there.
Him. Throw him. Plunk a ball. Keep doing this. It destroys people. Oh, sweet maneuver. I didn't do it right.
Sweet maneuver. All right, we're in a bit of a neutral game stalemate here.
Big mistake. Oh, hit that. Boop.
Boop.
Bad gamble. That might have cost me the match, or did it? What was that? Okay.
Upward missile. That missile.
Ooh. I'm not dead yet, and neither are you. Oh, wait, yes, you are.
There it goes.
All right, that's two on the board.
For
team
all
Solar,
you.
Team Solar Flare Gaming. That's us.
Team guest
team,
here.
No, but we're a team.
Yeah. Oh, okay.
We're the team.
Yeah, but you've been doing all the work.
Well, you guys have been working. I've just been gaining results.
Oh, might as well leave it.
Yep, yep. You are actually Blizzmaster.
Okay.
You have to be Weege.
Weege. I think my shield and grab buttons are reversed, though. So.
Okay. You're good with Mario, so I feel like...
This shouldn't be too different, but...
D. Oh! Next level tech!
Oh, no.
Let's go.
And like all the professionals like, oh my god.
Oh my god.
These people don't even know how to DI properly, or they don't even know how to dare. I should tell you I dare every day, you bastards.
Oh no.
Oh man, he's like ready now. He's like, I'm ready. What do you got? Down B. Oh, that's unfortunate. Okay.
Alright. Oh.
We must have like the source losers to these guys. It's like we win one and they win one really like and then we just leave after. It's like, it's just the format, you guys, so... Dark Samus player 23. I forget your name.
It's Dark Samus player 23.
I think his name is
Grumpy. It was Grumpy, yeah. Yeah.
No hard feelings. That's just the format.
Don't.
Catch, throw them up. Kick him in the air when you fall down here. Catch, go, throw them up. Oh. Looking for a move that'll knock him out. Oh. Chop him with your forward A. Down.
Why does it not?
That zone. I think you have to keep hitting it.
I don't know, yeah.
I don't know. Weird. He's like, haha, vengeance is mine. I did it.
I did. I have done it.
Haha. I am pro Samus.
Okay, we're gonna take a brief interlude here. And then I'm gonna change my buttons on my name so that it all makes right. sense.
Hit me!
Thanks, Grumpy.
Thanks, bye, Grumpy.
For showing us the error of our ways. I like how I have to go all the way back. Wait, not all the way back.
Welcome to
90% of the way back. Go into Smash now. Controls.
Menu Flare Gaming.
Go here. Menu
Flare Gaming.
Well, that's the sideshow. It's the secondary show that we run.
Yeah.
Okay. Yeah, that's off. That's off. Like, why?
Mid Smash Rumble.
That's
on.
That's a shield. That's a grab.
Okay.
Mission complete. Save.
Good.
Done.
We're cool. Good.
All right. We now resume D20 Smash.
Wait,
sans
did you link
D20.
That to your name?
Yeah.
Okay.
Yes. You have to link it to a name.
Okay.
Buttons are always linked to a name.
All right. What's in a name? What's in a name? Apparently a bunch of button scripts.
Yeah, button script.
Okay.
Back all right,
at
we're
it.
Back at it.
With
anyone,
for
glory.
Glory.
Uno. Mono.
With anyone. With anyone, if you catch my drift.
Anyone.
Except for Dark Pit.
Here we go.
Well, for me, you guys can play him.
Alright, we'll reverse the order this time, just to mix it up.
Okay.
We'll
show
start.
Show us the way.
The way.
Oh!
DK. Monkey Man!
Okay, this is gonna be a good show from the start.
Monkey Man.
Kevin's known for his Donkey Kong prowess.
I'm internationally recognized in tournaments. Get out here.
Oh, we got a little jerk here.
A little bit.
Roll into whoa. Him, monkey. Rolling, roll, roll away. Cause you're monkey man. Keep rolling straight into
okay.
Little Mac. Oh. Just grab him, please.
I just tried.
Okay.
Hang it!
Now! No! Grab him! You're Donkey Kong, you just throw him off the cliff! Little Mac's like garbage mode in the air, so, like, when he's doing dumb things, just grab, walk with him, and like toss him.
Ha! Oh no! Don't give me the wobbles!
He's like, ha ha ha, I'm so good! Oh, great, he's got.
You got the KO.
KO punch.
Get out of here. Nope. I don't want it. Oh. Let's go this way. Go over there. Hookah! Going over this way.
Going a this way.
Survivor.
He can come back from that.
No, he can't.
Oh, he did.
Look. All you have to do is toss him off the edge.
Oh!
Like, Little Mac's game is to stay closest to the center as possible. Slaps. Oh, yeah, give him the slaps. Oh, oh give him that.
Oh! Get him! Grab him! Ah!
Just grab him! Grab him! Grab him! Hit him! Oh!
Hey!
Oh.
Nope! I don't want it!
Grab
him! Oh, he's too fast!
Ooh! No, it might be time for a Kong punch. Awesome! Goodbye!
No, he's
okay.
Back.
Well, you should have done some more.
Ding 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 ding. Hey! Ah! Shouldn't have done that!
You're okay!
Shouldn't have done that!
Oh, shit.
Shouldn't have done that. Oh, goodness.
Ah! I did it! Wait,
time to get DK.
Haha, my name's Timothy.
Timothy with an exclamation mark and... Oh man, he spells it like weirdly.
Yeah, it's T1M.
T exclamation M bracket bracket. Oathy.
Slap, 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 slap.
T1M Oathy.
I hate this level. I don't know why. It's just so jarring. Oh, it's Shulk.
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 Yeah, come at me. What are you going to do? You going to do something stupid? Of course
you are.
He's
going to bust her.
Oh. Oh, I'm trying to show the world my skills as a Shulk master. But I'm going to knock some sense into you. Like, that's all I'm going to do.
Yep. Oh.
Oh.
Might be time to change the tactics.
Not yet.
Okay.
Oh. Nope. Oh, he's a Shulk master. I'm really feeling
this is the Monado's power! Ah! Monado. Look at him go! Oh!
Son, I ain't done just yet, but probably soon. Toss.
Toss.
What do you want? What do you want from me?
Fool!
Ah! I'm a fool! What do you want? What do you want? What do you want? What do you want? Want that? You want that? No, you can't have it. Go away. Nobody asked for you in here.
So there he goes. One shelf down, one to go.
Oh, what? Not likely. Oh, maybe likely.
Monkey hands. Nope. Get out of there.
Try it again. Oh, why am I facing backwards?
I don't know.
What? Why am I not working? It just... Oh, that's unfortunate.
Are you on my name still?
Nope. Oh, that was almost unfortunate. Slaps, 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 rolls into it. Oh, yeah, I knew that you were going to do that.
Donkey Kong can't see the future too.
I jumped off by accident.
Jumped.
Man, I bet he was afraid for a minute.
For a brief second, he couldn't see the future.
And then I was like, oh, wait. I have gorilla hands.
Ah! There's a character-related joke.
Ba-da-pow.
Ba-da-pow.
Sorry, everyone. But you know what? We got a great player lined up.
Yep. Yeah. This will go so much better.
All-star talent coming right for ya.
This is win number one for DK.
Here we go.
Here, have some Zowers.
Oh, he's playing. Ugh. We're gonna get arrowed forever. Hit.
No.
Yeah. Use that A button more, homie.
A button?
Use that A button more.
Oh.
Oh, he's a thing.
He's a thing.
Where's my grab?
Get him! There it is. Smack him!
Smack him. Knock some sense into him.
No.
Ha! Slap him in the face. Slap him again. Oh, give him a headbutt. Show him your brain. Show him your smarts. In the form of a headbutt. Okay. Slap, slaps. Toss down. Take out the trash.
Get over here. No.
Uh-oh. Okay, here we go. Oh,
bring it back.
Oh, here we go. Slap him.
Just slap him.
That's all you gotta do, DK. Just slap.
Oh, give him the slaps.
Here we go.
Nobody.
Here
we go. Nobody expects the down B from air. There you go.
Oh! What is he doing? That was ruthless.
Mind games.
He's like, that's not gonna happen again. My name's Pet. And I'm the Palutena Warrior, and I'm going to defeat you. That's what he's thinking right now.
The Palutena Warrior.
I can guarantee you that's what he's thinking right now.
Fierce Warrior of Palutena.
Alright. He's like, haha, I'm so good at this game. But little does he know that we got a secret technique coming up for him. Oh, yeah, it worked! I don't know if that was the thing.
That was the technique. Okay, it must be.
Careful. Oh, he just keeps getting put in the ground. He's an angel.
Huh?
He's trying to return to his body.
He's going to run at you and hit you with the hammer.
He's like, oh. Well, right.
We went 0 for 3 in DK.
Well,
that's unfortunate.
Donkey can't, more like it.
Donkey.
It was stupid because, like, Kong isn't even close to, like, can. It's like, Donkey Kong, more like Donkey Kent.
All right, let's go. All right,
get about it.
See you
let's,
later.
Goodbye, Timothy. I appreciate it.
T1 Moffy.
All right.
Okay, we got time for one more character this episode.
All right, who's it going to be? Who's it going to be? Who's it going to be?
Who's it going to be?
So, like, is Kevin starting first? Yeah, you're going to start
whatever.
First?
Just, I don't care. You start first this time. Random.
No, I got to wait and see.
Okay.
Sure, I'll just start. It's fine.
All right, all do right. it.
It's all good.
Conga.
Conga.
Do da da do da da do da da. That's my conga beat.
Oh boy.
Ah shit.
You got Bowser. Boozer.
I've never played Bowser.
Really?
Nope. Well, actually a little bit. Oh. But, you know. Oh, G-dubs.
G-dubs. Just avoid the protein storm.
Is this
okay. No.
Yeah. Burn him. Burn him dead. Yeah, spin him.
Look at that. You're winning now. One
look
move.
Him. Look at that. Do that move again. Yeah, punch him in the face. That's good.
Oh.
Yeah, yeah, no. Uppy, jump! Oh. Look at this guy. He's like, ha, I'm Game & Watch! I don't think he speaks. Punch him in the face. The drop kick!
Yes!
Game is now even! What, you wanted a match? Because you got one now.
Oh, wow. I always forget, like, Game & Watch is like, he's invulnerable on his, like, helmet when he does his up smash.
Things you don't know.
Yeah. Well, you should know because it's like 10.
Uh-oh.
Oh!
No!
That was a good start.
Yeah, I got hyped. I got hyped for a second.
Gave him the full charge drop kick, and he stood there and took it like a
he's like, oh, that's like not gonna hit. Because he's used to those quick reactions, but we were playing him. Let's see here.
Bowser.
Oh, yeah, right.
All right, color change will clearly solve our problems.
Let's be this
T-Tot.
Let's be this weird one. Am I still Congo?
Yes.
Yes.
Do you have any weird buttons?
No.
Okay. Then it's we only me. Will be okay.
Only me.
Only you. All
right.
G-dub.
Time back for some Bowvenge.
He can't see you coming. Ram, when you're that low.
Ram, 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 ram. Meow. Oh, never mind.
Meow.
Crush you to death. Oh, no, never mind.
Did you also know that if you get both hits of that off on somebody's shield, it just breaks straight up? Like the Bowser Bomb?
Oh, really?
Yeah, you just down B somebody from the air.
What? Okay, I'll take that. Not likely. I am playing Smash Bros. Boosh!
But he's gonna take another full charge.
We're just like trying to drop on each other all day here. Oh, gotta go. What a great dodge move.
Great dodge.
Oh, gotta. Oh, damn. Okay, gotta jump it. Nope, got through it. Nope, okay. Dodging. I hate this game.
Protein Storm.
Ah!
Well, that worked.
Ah! Damn. What, you want this?
Oh! There it is!
Shuffle, shuffle, shuffle.
Shuffle.
Block. Rare, rare, rare. Oh! Whoops! Ha!
Oh, wow, he's back. Back with a frangence.
Frangence. Oops.
Oh! Ooh! Damage.
Yeah, you want to do your downbeat?
Sick damage.
You want to do your downbeat. And you want to do your downbeat. Too bad! Rare!
Rare!
So long, Game & Watch.
So long, me Game & Watch.
Boom! We are Bowser time!
Our fearless leader has produced another win.
Am I leading this pack?
Yeah, you have all three of our wins.
Okay.
Out of...
No, you won one!
I did not.
Oh.
I came very close with the... DK?
Okay.
And then just didn't go. didn't go.
All right, everyone, let's hear some applause for the last match of the day.
Oh, look at that. Okay,
Gaudy Bowser.
Well, you gotta clap like Bowser Ham Hands.
Oh, yeah. He's ready for you. He's like, okay, this guy, he knows what he's doing.
Yes.
So now he's like, I'm gonna try to plan for him.
Oh, he's switching characters. That's his plan.
Time to throw lots of stuff at this guy and make sure he can't get near me, is his game plan. Oh, look at that weird Bowser spin.
All right. Oh, Link.
Yep. No, you're Bowser. You can make this comeback in like four seconds.
Sat on his boomerang.
Had a lot of work in that wind temple for nothing, as now it's gone. Dodge it. Spot dodge.
Whoa. Pick your bomb and throw it on the ground. Can't.
Hang it! Oops. Yeah, this guy's just doing Link stuff.
Yeah, Link stuff. Just Link things.
Just Link things. Hashtag Link things.
I need something.
We need to switch our approach here.
There is no approach. That's the problem.
Ooh, there we go. Oh. Okay. Boom!
Sit on his face.
Ooh, kick. Little drop kicks. Okay, you got this?
Whoop!
No.
Maybe.
Maybe.
Okay. Try for the
Yes?
Try.
I need the advice sooner rather than later.
I just want you to try.
Oh, Link Tex.
That could have worked.
Get out of here.
Toss him like garbage.
Toss him.
You're an expendable hero of time. There's so many of you. You're not special. Whoa!
What?
Whoa! Otto!
Link's really strong this game.
He's just...
He's got tools for it. Throw it at him. Oh, whoa! Headbutt him. Punch him in the face. Yeah, punch him.
Oh, why I went that way?
Whoa!
Oh, no.
Thanks for watching, everybody.
That's enough of that. We'll leave you with Link standing victorious over my broken, beaten
corpse.
Hope
you enjoyed whatever we did.
Yeah.
Next episode, more random characters.
More random characters.
Three wins!